What is going on, YouTube? Today we got a sick video. We are gonna go to the gym, then we're gonna go to school, do a little vlog on campus, so show you the life of an engineer, and then we're gonna go for a swim in the freezing cold lake of Okanagan. Let's get it.
Let's go to the gym today. Tell them what we're doing today.
Legs.
Booty
workout.
Big ass workout.
Yeah, I wanted to use the Rode mic, but forgot a dongle and Staples doesn't have any. I only have an hour to film at the gym for some reason, so no dongle today, or no Rode mic. Also no squatting today because I f***ed my ankle up. So we're not squatting. So it's basically just a booty day today.
Let's go. Yeah, give him a slap. There we go. Birthday boy right there. How old are we?
21.
21?
Buddy sent it last night.
Suits and skins, baby, here we go. And he's done it just like that.
This is how you're supposed to do RDLs. We're gonna learn from the booty queen herself.
God, that is so much better than mine. Look at that form.
That was the fastest workout of my life because we woke up late. But that's all right, you know, we're gonna go back to the gym later and hit a second leg day. So right now, we're at school.
Oh my god, there's no parking.
Trying to find parking in this horrible parking spot.
Oh gang, you know, it's summertime here in Kelowna. 2 degrees, eh? Big Canadian people here. This is the gym fit, but today it's, you know, summer vibes. And we got the shorts. We got the fresh shoes. We got the tie-dye socks, you know? We're looking good.
Hey, Kuzman! Rev the engine up for the video.
Yeah, having my capstone meeting right now, so talk to you guys in a little while. Oh, there's my partner. What's up, guys? What's up? KMD on YouTube, back at it again. My fans absolutely just, yeah, let's get wild.
No, that wasn't me
getting
wild, that was me punching in the face.
Oh shit, I didn't see that. Crazy girl poems. Capstone is done, 2 people showed up, and yeah, it was great, got lots done. And now, you know, school's done. That's how easy it is to be an engineer at school. And yeah, we're gonna go for a run now. Yeah? Yeah. We're going for a run. This is awkward video.
The chicken and rice special with frozen veggies. Mmm, delicious.
You know how they say there's no chicks in engineering?
Do they?
Yeah.
Well, look at that. There's one right there. Oh my god. And you.
Holy shit.
That was sick content.
So this is the EME. This is where we all the engineers join up forces and hang out.
Oh my god, look at that view. And it looks pretty nice outside too. Aww. Damn, Riz.
Swimming. Let's go swimming. Let's go.
Are you ready for this run? It's so warm out today. Holy cow.
Let's go for this run.
Some great quality footage here.
We're at mile 10. What's going on? 5 hours, I think, right?
Yeah.
Check back in mile 30.
Kale, those chicken.
Wow, I forgot how nice it is to run. Probably did about 3K. I have no idea.
Six. Three away.
Now it's time to swim in a nice warm lake.
Nope.
It's cold.
Oh my god.
Nope.
Fuck, that's it. Oh my god, it actually hurts. Ow. What?
Dude, no, man. No. No. Oh no.
You know, it felt good after, but not during. Oh my god, that was so painful. That was actually painful.
Cassie did not go in the water, so we're going.
Okay, no, I'm halfway. It's fine.
No, you have to dunk.
I'm mostly running.
It's actually not that bad.
The cap.
Really? Because
it burned when I went in. It hurt so much when I went in, but like after, you're like, oh, that was nice. Okay, let's go. It's a quick dunk. You can't come here all for nothing.
Dunk my whole head.
Yeah. Okay, ready? You can do it.
Are you going in too?
No. I'll film you. I'm not going in there again. I already did it. I'll hold the towel for you. Yeah, it's good for you. Just keep telling yourself that. Okay, give me the towel. Dunk walk. Let's go.
Oh my god.
How's that? Was it worth it?
No.
All right, guys. That is it. That's another vlog down in history. Yeah, probably. I know, like, that's sad. Yeah, that was fun. Thought it would be a lot easier than that, but it was freaking cold. It felt really good after there. That was nice. Don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe to Kane D on YouTube. And have a great day. That's when you're supposed to say it.
Oh, shit. Wait, are we still
here? Okay, see ya.